Diane von Furstenberg joins us this morning. Great to have you here. 40 years.
That's a lot.
That the wrap dress. Yeah. I mean, it's timeless.
I think it has never happened to a dress before. You know, that it has lived generation after generation. And it's always somehow young girls who embrace it. It's at the beginning of your life. Mm-hmm. And as a matter of fact, wherever I go, people have stories. You know, oh, I met my first boyfriend. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I went on this, I went on that. So tonight at 8 o'clock with this shoppable hangout, I am launching something called dvfrapstory.com. And you can go there, from tonight on, and send your picture of 20 years ago, 40 years ago, or now, with a story, this is what happened to me, and you will be part of the Wall of Fame and maybe in the book.
You said when we chatted a couple of years ago, you said that the success of that dress taught me everything I know about design. What did you mean?
Well, I mean, you know, that when I started, I didn't know what I wanted to do, but I knew the kind of woman I wanted to be. And that dress allowed me to be the woman I wanted to be, but also allowed other women to be who they wanted to be. So it's been just a wonderful thing.
This is what they say about you, Diane. Do you like Diane or Diane? Because I've what do you like?
My real name is Diane. But I answer to Diane, of course.
Simone Michelle Halfen, born New Year's Eve. I can't think of a cooler time to have a birthday. But you're described as sultry beauty and feminine power. So when you look in the mirror, you're described as a fashion queen bee. What do you see and how do you see yourself still all these years?
Glamorous? Well, no. When I look in the mirror, I see my best friend.
I like, too, that years ago you were married to a prince.
Someone I can rely on.
Years ago, that's good. Years ago you were married to a prince, and for most people, when they marry a prince, that's when the fairy tale begins.
But no, for you, ends.
That's when the fairy tale, no, when they marry the prince.
That's when it ends.
For you.
No.
Yes.
You mean on the fairy tale,
yes. It
ends with with a prince. For me, it began.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Very few people can say that. And so what did that mean for you?
To be a princess?
No, that, you know, the marriage ended, but you didn't crumble. You had two young children. It only, I think, made you stronger, made you more powerful, made you more confident. Most women would be floored by that.
Well, first of all, it was my decision. Yeah. So that made it easier, and we stayed very good friends, and it's just that I wasn't ready to stand for the couple. I didn't agree with everything, so I wanted to stand for who I stood for, and I wanted, being independent was very important to me.
And it still is important to you. Dionne, you say this, your first act was your American dream, your second act was a comeback kid, your third act now is
legacy.
I mean business.
Yes, and what? Legacy.
Yeah.
Now the whole point is that now I realize that 40 years later, I have created something that is very special, and that will last after me for my grandchildren. And so I really, you know, I'm very lucky because everything I do in life, whether it's in my business or in mentoring or in philanthropy, is all about empowering women.
Yeah.
And so that's good.
Why do you think there aren't more women as heads of companies?
I don't know. I mean, you know, I love women, and I think we're half of the planet, and I think that women have to save the world since nobody else seems to do so.
You're hosting a Google Hangout tonight where people can shop as what happens exactly.
Okay, so tonight at 8 o'clock is the first shoppable Hangout. So Google, who has created these Hangouts, which is a video chat with more than one person, but this time you will be able to shop. So I will meet some.
So you'll be talking.
I will be talking.
Be
there will be some people asking me questions, and everybody can watch it. They just go on Google Plus on the DVF page at 8 o'clock tonight, Eastern Time.
Yes.
And I'll be talking about trends, and I'll be talking about the clothes, and you can shop
and
at the same time.
We can click on a thing and buy it at the same time.
Yes.
Can I say you're one of the few people that can make Google Glass look glamorous? I saw you sitting in the front row with your hair just so, wearing Google Glass. Most people cannot pull that look off.
Oh, yes.
Most people can't. Diane von Furstenberg, we thank you. Google Hangout tonight, 8 o'clock Eastern.